disturbance at Acer Plaza?
10-4 dispatcher, verify address.
That's Acer Plaza. Repeat, Acer Plaza.
Shots fired on the rooftop. An assault in progress at Acer Plaza. Repeat, an assault in progress.
They were all dead. The final gunshot was an exclamation mark to everything that had led to this point. I released my finger from the trigger, and then it was over. To make any kind of sense of it, I need to go back 3 years. Back to the night the pain started. I was still in the force back then. NYPD, Manhattan, Midtown, North Precinct, Hell's Kitchen.
So when are you coming to work for me, Detective Payne?
You'd make me work undercover in some hellhole. Sorry, Alex. Michelle and the baby come first. See? My last smoke. It's bad for the baby.
That's you, Max. A regular Boy Scout.
See, Alex?
Still on for poker Thursday night, right?
Like taking candy from a baby. Life was good. Sun setting on a sweet summer's day. Smell of freshly mowed lawns. Sounds of children playing. A house across the river on the Jersey side. A beautiful wife and a baby girl. The American dream come true.
Honey, I'm home.
But dreams have a nasty habit of going bad when you're not looking. The sun went down with practiced bravado. Twilight crawled across the sky, laden with foreboding. Michelle, honey, anybody home? I didn't like the way the show started. They'd give me the best seat in the house, front row center. Something ugly had been tattooed on the wall, a map of things to come. It was a poison syringe, a magic tag full of diabolical meanings. Someone's broken into my house. Call 911.
Is this the Payne residence?
Yes, someone's broken into my house. They're still here. You have to...
Good. I'm afraid I cannot help you.
Who is this? Hello?
hotel!
Oh, Blaine!
I'm gonna hurt you! I'm gonna hurt you!
It's coming.
Freeze! Dead. NYPD!
It's coming! It's gonna die!
God, no.
Bless your fallen angels.
No, 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 God, no, please, Michelle. Oh, baby.
That was 3 years ago. Everything ripped apart in a New York minute. The killer junkies had been high on a previously unknown designer drug, Valkyr, V. After the funeral, I told Alex I'd be transferring to the DEA. It took us 3 long years to get a break in the Valkyr case. Then, finally, 2 months ago, a dime dropper tipped us off that Jack Lupino, a mob boss in the Punchinello crime family, was trafficking. I went undercover. Infiltrated the worst mafia family in New York. I came in from the cold and the dark. Outside, the city was a cruel monster. I've been slowly working my way from the small time to the big fish, trying to get to the source of the drug. Alex and Bibi were my only contacts in the DEA, the only ones in this decrepit city who knew I was down here.
Bibi here. Something urgent has come up with Jack Lupino. You need to meet with Alex immediately at the Roscoe Street station.
I hadn't had a face-to-face with Alex since I'd gone undercover. Outside, the mercury was falling fast. It was colder than the devil's heart, raining ice pitchforks as if the heavens were ready to fall. Everyone was running for shelter like there was no tomorrow. It didn't get any better when I got to the subway. The feeling hit me like a point-blank shot straight in the face. Something was not right about this. Beretta stirred nervously under my coat, but the train doors had already shut behind me, and I was in for the ride. Next stop, Roscoe Street Station, and Alex. The station was drenched in gloom. Alex was a ghost, nowhere to be seen. I'd have to look for him. The gate was locked. Alex wouldn't have set up a meeting at a closed station. Something was off. The gate was locked. Alex wouldn't have set up a meeting at a closed station. Something was off. The gate was locked. Alex wouldn't have set up a meeting at a closed station. Something was off.